Alrighty, so hopefully I have a stream. At some point here, about 15, 20 minutes ago, I had all kinds of technical problems. Internet was cutting out on me. OBS crashed. The game itself, Gems of War, decided it didn't want to read Gems of War, so I had to restart the game. Had to restart OBS miraculously. It didn't crash my computer. So yeah, big time clusterfuck. But yeah, otherwise I'm just gonna be on long enough to do the dailies and the faction assault, and chances are I might, depending on how much of Tower of Doom I have to do, I might just abandon the event and work on it at another time, because I'm kind of running behind right now. I basically lost about a half hour trying to get everything set up and put back together, because again, internet cut out on me, OBS crashed, so yeah, a whole host of technical problems.
Oh.
all the traps. I hope. Let's hope so. Charges. Excuse me. Hey, Martyr. Hey, missed it earlier. Internet cuts out on me. Finally get it up and running, and then OBS crashes on me. Finally get it up and running, and then it decides that it doesn't want to recognize its game, so I had to restart the game, so. Yeah. It's not one thing, it's another. I got a shitty ass board. Take at least twice as long now. That's enough, okay. Finally got her done, huh? Got it all ready to go, huh? Thank you.
fucking damn it!
It's taking a lot longer than it needs to. Jesus Christ. To do.
Yes!
That took a lot longer than it needed to. Hell? I'll look at it here in a second. You're stacking crit, too. I'll keep it on tap, but yeah, I've gotta press on in this game. Rematches. Yeah, eventually I remember to switch classes to Elementalist. What floor is this? 18. Three matches. Get them while they're hot. Yeah, pretty much. That's the nature of this event. So much sorrow. Matches. It's fucked either way. Ghetto goth right here. Oh, didn't help. So, about to lose somebody.
If you ever thought that you could have a soul, if you
could
be staring at you, when you take a walk, when you fall in a forest.
Memory for 20.
Sure
wish I can get some more matches. Three matches. Jesus fucking Christ. Somebody want to do the honors? Kicked in. Yeah, I know. Bottle-rama. That didn't help. Oh, that fucking purpose. Off you go, buddy. Fuck's sake. Hope didn't help. Matches. Yep. All day. All day. Matches. So, fuck myself some more.
Love God.
the good that's gonna do me. Can't kill him. So, all day. Trying to get this over with quickly. I still have a faction assault I have to do. So, yeah, I know. Flying thick and heavy today. Earning your paycheck, huh? Blue. Three matches. Have to double up on the sickles. Joel? Blue. All the good that did me. CRS. All the good that's gonna do me. All the good that's gonna do me. Fucked it up. shitty board. Three matches. Didn't help. No, gotta have a four match. I can't have my queen dying on me. I can't. Yeah, I can't have my whole fucking team dying on me. Same thing. Can't have my whole fucking team dying on me. Hey, 40% kicked in. Three matches. Man, I'm really fucking myself. So, go for a match for Joe. Here we go. Fuck the windows up, so. Someone's gonna get hit. Didn't help much. Hey, 40% kicked in. Thank you. Christ. Dropping like an anchor, and probably will be all week, but part of it's my own doing, but I gotta get that event over with quickly, cause I still got a faction assault I gotta do. And I'm not even gonna mess with this one here, I already got the weapon, so. At this point, I don't need to one-shot anything. I think it was Geomancer. Shitty board blow. Mm-hmm. Clockwork. Clockwork. Oh, never mind. Diamantino was already up.
Thank you.
Like clockwork. Yep. All right, so I shouldn't be too long, but yeah, I gotta get up on my feet and off my back, and I'm gonna go ahead and swap out cell phones. My, it's only like 25% charge on this one, so. I shouldn't be long.
Thank you.
Yes, can I have a croissant and a chocolate donut? And one more thing. How long is this out? Hold on, just thinking out loud. Oh, it's like a 45-minute album. Okay. Oh, nice. That, however, is not. Pretty bored. Thank you. I had a coffin. I'll just go with this.
Whoop.
Thank you. excuse me. Thank you, Dell. So I'm thinking, putting the one that had chance all allies in 4 matches. I'm not good with names at the moment. Thank you. I hope I get a burn here. Okay. Shitty board ball. Thank you. excuse me. We're pretty much on the home stretch right now, though. So, yeah. Now we gotta be shutting down after this. Match, and I think that was a shitty board blow. They all happened in the same spot. Bit of a fuck job here. Same thing. Okay, so let's see. I better hope one shots the whole team. Yeah. It's one of the reasons why I don't care to play this game as much. Now that I think about it too. You do know Genki Call called it quits, right? I'm not sure if you want to check out all the content creators. shitty board blow. Get the surge. Board blows are sucking ass. This should be enough. I know last week I keep... Yeah, same thing here. 55 stinking points. No. Yeah, I'm kind of debating. I don't want to spend 30 gems when all I need is one more extra room. So yeah, just going to do some assorted cleaning up. Sesh. Yeah, aside from the tech problems, then one thing I do want to do. Okay, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I got a whole ton of post-production stuff I gotta get taken care of. I gotta untangle the whole mess. I have to untangle the whole mess that occurred during the when my internet cut off and when my OBS crashed and all that. So I gotta get all that fixed up. If it comes to it, don't be surprised if there's no Gems of War stream vid on YouTube. Cause my stream vid might be so fragmented that it's not even worth trying to consolidate all those fragments into one video and then exporting that. That's gonna be too much of a pain in the ass. Yeah, cause every time my internet or my stream gets cut off for whatever reason, the Twitch stops recording that stream, and then when I start it up, you kind of get the idea. It won't give it to me in one long video. It'll give me a whole bunch of little fragments of it. When that happens, I find it easier to just shit can the whole thing, or maybe at best do like a stream recap or something. So yeah, I gotta get all that, and then still gotta get my blog post taken care of, but I'm probably gonna have to get a nap in there too, because I'm starting to whole 2.5 hours is starting to catch up to me, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then I should be on again tonight. Like always, my default time is midnight, U.S. Central. But oftentimes, I'm on earlier, like around 10 to 11 or something. So, yeah. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody. And I'll see you all next time.